of the balloons. Jaxie, they're just balloons, baby. It's okay.
It is 6 o'clock, 6:30 at night. Hold on, stop. It's 6:30 at night, and we have to pick him up at 1 a.m. 1 a.m. So I have to leave like an hour early though, because I don't know, they like want you to be there an hour early. But I'm so excited, nervous, like anxiety, like I can't even eat. I don't know, I like felt nauseous all day, but I think that just, I don't know why, but I don't know, I'm just so excited. So I'm gonna be getting ready here soon at like 8 o'clock once I put Jax down for bed, and then we're gonna go get him. So this video is gonna be very exciting. We get to go get my husband. I'm so excited. I've never been to a redeployment ceremony or anything like that, so I don't know what really to expect, but I know I'm gonna be there for like 3 hours possibly. So that kind of sucks, because it's like it starts at 1 a.m. So, or their plane lands at 1 a.m. So, and the ceremony and all that. So with the kids, it's just like, I don't know. I'm just gonna bring their iPads and snacks for them, but we're all so excited. Tori, are you excited for Daddy to come home? She's really excited. She can't wait to play and hang out with him. It's been 8.5 long months. So we're really happy and excited for him to be home. I know I said excited like 500 times, but I'm like nervous. I don't know. But once I start getting ready and then I wake the kids up and get them ready, then I'll show you. but I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hey guys, I know it's kind of late, but it's or dark, I mean, but it's really late. It's almost 11 o'clock, and their plane just took off, and it's gonna be about 2 hours, so I'm gonna leave here in like probably an hour or so. My gosh, I'm so excited, I'm so nervous. Alright, both the kids are asleep, and so in a little bit I'm gonna wake them up and we're gonna get ready. We're gonna go get our man. Ready to go see Daddy? You excited, Jax, to go see Daddy? I know you're cold. All right, let's go. Thank you. Don't forget to like it and subscribe if you're new here. I'm a military wife, and so really exciting for us and our family. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in our next one. Bye, guys.